Ayla, and I am a passion for seabirds and marine life. In my childhood, I was steeped in aviary wonderment and raised on the salty breath of the ocean. I have always been surrounded by nature-based learning. This semester reflection asks the questions, who are you, what do you care about, and how are you going to create change? The short film I've created is an attempt at answering those questions.
Since before the age of one, I've been taken out to seabird islands along the coast of Maine. Having such an early beginning with seabirds, it's no wonder that I love them so much.
In your mind, could you ever be really close to me? I can tell the way you smile. If I feel that I could be certain that...
Collecting data for Project Puppet. I've been given a unique perspective on science. Not many people realize that jobs like this exist, or that in reality, anyone can be a scientist. You can live on an island and have a lot of fun while doing important work with living organisms. Seabirds are important because they're indicators. When something changes in the ocean, the seabird population will reflect it. For example, if schools of fish are moving farther offshore, the population will decline.
I can see that you really care for me. I'll keep trying to hide the way.
I'd like to say it was about second grade when I knew that I wanted to be a marine biologist. CSG, I've been able to collect data, study oceanography, and macroinvertebrates. That is what you see from my shirt. Pelagic birds are still on my mind. Problems in the world that I care about is bycatch. This is the practice of catching marine life unintentionally. Albatross bycatch is usually a result of birds being unable to differentiate between hooks dragging behind fishermen boats and fish that they can eat. When they try to eat the hooks or hooked fish, the albatross are caught and dragged under the water. CSG has given us the resources to communicate our scientific findings to a wider audience. One of the problems which I have thought about over the past few years is the separation between scientists and the knowledge-seeking public. Out of the dozens of other scientists that I have had the pleasure of working with, only a couple have expressed any interest or skill in spreading awareness of what they are working on. This is a big problem because without the means of communicating with the public, no one will care and nothing will be done. If the predicament of the albatross was more widely known, maybe they wouldn't be critically endangered, and the same goes for other species.
Nunca fico vivo. Então por isso eu grito. Hoje eu te grito. Sobre o mar horizonte. Fico admirado, cara.
I hope to continue doing field work, collecting data for other organizations. I look forward to helping continue research to stop bycatch of albatross by commercial fishermen.
agora que eu vi um acorde maior pra cantar.
Thank you.